Might as well start with the Deathbrand armor, the helmet, the gauntlets, the boots, soul render, and blood scythe. Hell yes, baby. Might as well put Azadol's boots there too. As well as a spot for the Deathbrand treasure map. Deathbrand goes right here. Ah, and a nice little slot for the Kalbjorn skull. Finally, we got Neloth's staff, which completes our royal armory aside from Pendulum, which sadly we will not be getting.